I see UNO guys making an impact on our campus by inviting more people to come to CSF on Monday nights, building accountability between each other, which is a really awesome thing to see people do, and to just strike up conversations with people throughout the day about God.
I see UNO guys making an impact on the UNO's campus basically through our actions of love. We've really stepped up this year and just having some practical ways of showing what we believe really does matter in our lives. And I believe the non-believers, that's really encouraging to see wow, he's this Jesus guy. We really are enthusiastic about him, and instead of just a ordinary person, it's all happy all the time.
I see CSF UNO making an impact on campus by being around other groups outside of CSF to impact secular students and secular groups and bringing them light that Jesus wants to show.
My involvement in CSF has helped me follow Christ on campus by allowing me to be within a friend group that is also following Christ on campus, so we can share in each other's struggles.
So living a college life on campus is pretty challenging in your faith. My involvement through CSF has really helped me be motivated by seeing other people's stories, and seeing their interactions with Christ is pretty awesome. And
being a Christian on a college campus can be very difficult, but by being at CSF, I've been able to have a rock to fall back to and have a great group of people that I can talk to whatever I need, and I know they're going to support me through my college journey.
One thing that has fueled my faith in college, I would say weekly meetings with leaders and weekly Bible studies, just keeping that consistent faith growing, going throughout the semester. It's not just a one-time event, it's a weekly thing. I know I'm gonna have to meet up, and I know I'm gonna have to talk to people about something I'm struggling with or something that God's been doing throughout the week.
One thing that has fueled my faith in college has been the community of CSF. That's just been super, super awesome, because iron sharpens iron is a Bible verse in the Bible, and I truly believe that. It's awesome to see other people's stories, and it really motivates me. There's no Monday night heading into the rest of the week, with that same kind of mindset, being so amped up.
One thing that has fueled me as being a Christian in college has been the great guy support here. I've always had friends that I can talk to, and they're always around, so we can always hang out together, and I don't have to worry about other people around me making me have bad decisions.
I think the guys in CSF have been more outspoken this year than last year. Last year we would kind of sit in the back of CSF and only participate if we were asked directly. And this year I've seen a lot of guys step up. JD's been going up maybe once, twice a week, talking about something that God's been doing throughout this week, which is really cool to see. And Scott came up and started doing worship right away as a freshman, which was really cool to see.
I've seen CSF guys step up this year more than last year, based off the fact that we've been given some more practical ways to show our faith, and we've actually acted upon our faith. And we've also become more vulnerable, sharing our stories with each other, and a lot of times that's a sign of weakness for a guy, sharing your weaknesses and being vulnerable like that. That's not society's cool or whatever. Norm, and it's just been awesome to see our faith truly grow together as a group of guys.
I can see the CSF guys making a better impact compared to high school or any other years by they're being more available to students. They're always trying to make time to be around other guys and encouraging them that way.
I'd say talking to people about God and inviting more people to CSF or other Christian events. As a young Christian, I was never good at it, and I would never invite anybody. I just felt like they would find their own way to God, whatever. And I'm learning that it's my responsibility as a Christian to invite people and to get people to grow in God.
I think one time I was encouraged to like step out of faith and become a leader at CSF. This year has been the time that Brock encouraged me to give a sermon a little speech at a mission trip on spring break, and that was really encouraging. Like, I was pretty nervous about it, but I knew that God would lift me up the whole entire way, and when I got there, like, it was all God's words and not mine, and I'm just getting better at, becoming less fearful and going towards what God is calling.
One way I've been encouraged to step up as a leader through CSF is a fellow student by Joy Dima. She challenged me and a couple of the guys who are in a fraternity to try and bring people to CSF. And I feel like that's a huge call that God's put on me, just outside of CSF and as well as inside, encouraging them and other people to bring more people who they hang out with to come to CSF and learn more about Jesus.